What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy, that's Aaron, and we are back again with another Jujutsu Kaisen Curse Clash video. And today, your boy Aaron wanted to finally play with the main man himself, Kento Nanami. Honestly, bro, Nanami is a cool character in the anime, and my boy is cool in this game. So I was like, you know what? Let me learn how to play with him, because he doesn't seem like he's the easiest to learn, but he does look like he's a very fun character. And so that's what we got going on here today, ladies and gentlemen. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you guys enjoy this kind of content, please let your boy Aaron know. Without further ado, let's get in the video, shall we? Salmon. Mustard leaf salmon roll to a male. Alright, Warlike J, I'm believing in you. Who I got? Dang, they're both locked in on me. Nink. Pinging dingers. Oh, yeah, I forgot. It's a down extraction. All right, let's go. What we got here? Let's go. Now, Gojo back. Let's go. And, oh, right when I was about to hit him with the mean curse technique. Me. There we go. Get out of here. Oh, I kicked them both back. Let's go. Me. Come on now, Goj. Me. Ooh, I'm hitting them crits like it's nothing. No one's business. Come on now, boy. You don't even got the cough medicine in you. Oh. Okay, he's about to get the cough medicine back. Takes one good combo. There we go. Come on, Gojo. Let's go! My turn. Another critical. Dang, it's easy to hit criticals online with Nanami. Hold on now. Oh. For my first ranked match with this man, I'm going stupid. Hold on. Meek. Let's see if we get another critical. Nah, I didn't hit another critical. Oh, come on. Go, Gato. Come on, Gato. W-mans. Ooh, Gato's doing pretty good. Now, who am I going to have my ultimate on? Oh, nice. Oh, sorry, sir. And he got that. Oh, are they gonna work together? Okay, I thought they were gonna hit with a wombo combo. I better be concerned. Oh, come on. All right, let's go. Okay, looks like if I'm gonna hit anyone with my ultimate, I'm probably gonna hit Gojo. Oh, come on. Like, I can't hit my ultimate on none of them. Nice. Bro, just would have hit my ultimate one time. Nice. Ooh. Nice. You got that. And almost finished the domain expansion. No, infinite void. All right, how many? It looks like he's getting an easy kill off me if he can hit it. So looks like we probably might be down to two. Okay, we're gonna probably be down to two. Yep. Nope. Okay, so my main objective is to finish off Inomaki, and it's gonna be 1-1. And hit another dinger. Come on now, baby. Let's go. And and you're dead. Oh shoot, so close. Come on, Gojo. Don't make me do this to you. Oh, I was about to kick him in the face. Me and out of here. First match of Nanami. I did pretty good. Oh, total. Well, I like his outfit. Well, this match is very lucky to me. All right, who am I getting? I think I take on Gojo. Nice. Pretty sure I played with Salutariz before. Dang. Come on, Sukuna. Let's go. Nice. Sukuna! Oh, they're going in on that ass. Dang, yeah, it's a little laggy. There we go. Even the lag hit that. And, ooh. Dang! Damage on that thing is always great. Beautiful. There we go. Get off of him. Come on now, baby. Come on, Colt. Sukuna, I was gonna say, Sukuna, do your thing, man. Ooh, come on, don't finish me off. Okay, good. Okay, we're good. Do it. There we go. Ooh, I didn't even mean to kick him. Let's go. Come on. Oh, so close. There we go. Let's go. Comboed into the ult. Ah. Okay, so the fact that bro has armor for that move is really good. So I'm going to have to pretty much utilize that. Oh, he turned it last second. That was nice. Let's go. There we go. Oh, it didn't do no damage. It's okay though. Mink. Oh. Okay. Okay. All right. Guess shoot that at me. Me. Now what do they got going on over here? Let's go. Yep, I hear that flame arrow. I'll say, might as well shoot the flame arrow. Okay, where are you guys gonna? Oh, it's one thing using Sukuna, but getting packed up and not using Sukuna, right? What are we doing here? Who I got? Gojo over here? Looks like I'm gonna have to lock in. Looks like we're both gonna have to lock in. Tom's gonna drop. So say yep. We're gonna lock in. Oh, nah, he got me. He got me. That's some damage. Okay. One more combo, and I think I am done. Let's go. Ooh, no! Nah, dang. They got that. Dang, I was a hair off from my ultimate. Who would have been able to do it? Probably gonna do one more and call it a day. Alright, who am I gonna take on? This is a little laggy. Nice. Ooh, nice. Ooh, nah, they're ready to be a jump attack. I was gonna say. Let's go. Got it. Me. Let's go. Get both of them, get off of me. What's wrong with them? Oh. Got me in the wrong position. In the wrong direction on them. Come on. Ah, I can't jump back. Let's go. Why don't you just use Black Flash? Me. Come on, wombo combo, baby. Let's go. Let's jump the mess out of him. I like how in these drone attacks, all he do where he does is, come on, fight back. We said fight back. Let's go. And I raise my curse energy level. Ooh, Gojo got me. Nice. If I would have gotten a juicy wall combo, he would have been dead. Me. There we go. Hit that. Gojo's dead. Let's go. No, I'm dead. Maybe. Dang, he killed Itadori in the process. I know that wasn't on purpose. Get off of me. No. Come on. Let's go. Get off of me. I like how good the armor is for Nami too. Oh, they about to go crazy on him. Itadori, no. Mink. Ooh. Very nice. I wonder what overtime. Our overtime's about to go crazy. Okay, we're not close to overtime. No! They're about to do the same thing to me. Yup, dang. And I lost all my curse energy. Rest in peace to me. But it's okay though. It's not over. Who? Yeah. Dead. Alright, it's 2-2. They're going for my boy Itadori for sure. Oh, bro, chill out. I was supposed to say, not another one. Come on, get out of here. Me. There we go. Me. Oh, he got that. Dang. I'm crazy on the combos now. Let's go. Me. Bro did the same move on me. And I was locked on Gojo. Let's go. Ah! Ooh! Okay, come on. I want one on the last life. Can't let my teammate down! Itadori! We can clutch this. We just gotta lock in. Let's go. Oh no! I think I got hit. It was me. Yep. We almost locked in. Rest in peace, man. We almost had that hoe. GG's. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed this video for real. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you guys enjoy this kind of content, please just let your boy Aaron know. And until next time, peace out.